done?
Scarlet, please, sit down.
Sit down! Do you think taking my children's going to stop me?
Stop you from doing what exactly?
Where did you take them?
This is far more important right now.
More important than...
We need stability. The country needs stability, and this act provides that. Work with me.
This country needs its freedom. Michael wouldn't have agreed to this. He's the one that started this act, and he did it...
Michael is dead. This country is a far different place than it was 3 years ago, Scarlet. There's rioting in the streets, for God's sake. We need tighter security now more than ever. People on our doorstep want to hurt us. I can't allow that.
That's not your decision to make. The people need to know that their government is lying to them. And you can't threaten me into silence on this.
You can't see this right now, but you don't have another choice here.
Charles?
Open the file.
Either way, I suppose. But I did what I thought was right at the time. That's all anyone can do, isn't it? Mullen was terrible at remembering to lock windows. I wonder if he ever realised his role in all of this. Keycards were beginning to restrict everyone's access. Having the correct level of security clearance was important.
No floppy disk.
Steve, the fuse box for Charles Bowman's office is blowing up.
What, again?
Don't worry, maintenance are going to be on it first thing in the morning. If it trips again, just leave it.
No need us running up and down the stairs every 10 minutes for a false alarm.
Steve and Dan were on patrol that evening. Both good men.
Okay, roger that. Makes my life easier anyway.
That's not me telling you to take a break. You still have a job to do.
If they caught me up there, they wouldn't believe what I was doing.
Yeah, of course. No problem. I'll be in the lobby if you need me.
But I had no intention of being caught. The guard patrol was quite loose at the facility, at least before all of this. They wouldn't be back anytime soon. The Silhouette server housed hundreds of files on the Union Act, immigrant families, voting preferences, you name it. People were still researching union law. Too little, too late. I missed a phone call from Michael that night.
Pin.
Bowman was a careful man, even back then. Sounds of the bloody 60s, 70s and today. That jingle would plague me for months afterwards. Was on that cartridge. The fate of a nation in ones and zeros. I tried his desk drawer, but of course it was locked. Bowman preferred physical keys to their digital counterparts. Attention. Some of the lifts were temperamental. You'll have to learn your way around when you're there. Books belonged to the library and weren't allowed to be checked out. I always found it odd that the books we read were so highly monitored.
talking. This phone number is a brand new one.